Welcome to Official News Network. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Armed thug breaks into home, horrified to learn what's waiting for him behind the door. Criminals think they have everything figured out, until things blow up in their face and they learn their lesson the hard way. In fact, one thug experienced just that after he decided to break into a home in Detroit, Michigan, thinking he found an easy target to rob. However, as he entered the home unannounced, he was soon left horrified to learn what was waiting for him behind the door. The thug thought he had the perfect plan to break into a home and get away with it by simply wearing a ski mask and carrying a gun for protection. However, upon breaking into the home around 1:30 a.m., he would soon regret his decision. In fact, as soon as he entered through the door, he would quickly learn the hard way that he had entered the wrong home. Come to find out, the thug had entered the home of an off-duty Wayne County Sheriff's deputy. According to Blue Lives Matter, police said the deputy was inside her home when she heard the suspect kick in her door. That's when the deputy grabbed her weapon and prepared herself to shoot the unwelcome guest in order to protect herself and her property. As soon as the thug came around the corner holding his own gun, the trained officer attempted to talk him down. Unfortunately, things got rather heated, resulting in the thug immediately regretting his decision not to back down. Instead, he continued to threaten the officer, which was a big mistake he learned way too late. According to The Blaze, gunfire was exchanged between the two, and although it's unclear who fired first, the 15-year veteran deputy was the better shot. In fact, she fatally wounded the 26-year-old intruder with a bullet to the heart. The thug was pronounced dead at the scene, while the homeowner was unharmed. Police haven't released the name of the deputy or the intruder while the incident is under investigation. The Wayne County Sheriff's Office also added that the deputy will be assigned to administrative duties pending the outcome of an investigation. The Detroit Police Department is conducting the investigation. People in the neighborhood were heard agreeing with the sheriff's choice to shoot. "Not much you can do," said Karen Pickett, who lives on that street. "I would have probably did the same thing." She did what she had to do. You come into somebody's house, what did you expect? And then, you're armed. Stay out of people's houses. Unfortunately, the sheriff who was forced to kill a home intruder will now spend the rest of her life questioning her choices. Not only was the sanctity of her home violated, she was forced to take a life. Taking someone's life isn't easy, even though this particular person forced her to by placing her in danger. Obviously, breaking into someone else's home puts your own life at risk, but criminals often fail to understand this concept until it's too late. While the left will want to make the deputy out to be a villain, what they should be saying is that no matter what issues people are facing, nothing is worth their life, and that's what's rightfully at risk when they victimize others. Instead of going out and doing something stupid, get a job, work hard, and don't try to take what isn't yours. If this particular criminal had done that, he'd be alive today. In the end, it's instances like this that prove why the Second Amendment is so important. Considering that this thug had entered the home with a gun and intended to use it, there's a good chance that this story could still have ended tragically. Instead, a threatening thug was killed because of the bad choice he made.